This is the third year that Saceda has organized the Aspiring Teachers of the Philippines Awards. We started it 3 years ago. We are the third batch. Out of the 28 finalists this year, we have finally come to the top 12.
The name is Renji, so not the usual name.
I was inspired by my teacher in grade 3 to become a teacher as well.
Call me Rafi because I feel that I'm young, but my name is old Sam.
He who has the role as the dream.
Sabi nga po nila, kung para sa'yo, para sa'yo ka lang.
But it is also inspiring to know that we have a group like SYL who is striving to make recognition of the performances of those who are also doing their best in their profession, especially in the teaching profession.
I'm Janet Shanko from Sorsogon City. My experience was terrible, and I said to myself, I won't stop.
80% ang mabuhay sa akin ay nasa.
I'm very much flattered when my name is nominated with this most inspiring teachers of the Philippines.
Am I really inspiring? Am I worth it?
This is my first, and I will not forget everything that I experienced today. With new friends, new experiences, is already complete.
Hello, Janet. I'm so happy with this kind of experience. Thanks to SYL, to my new friends.
Wow.
Sa kilid mo.
Thank you so much.
The team building activities have developed our leadership skills and our inner talents. It has brought out the best in us, so there should be more activities like this, especially for our own students.
And to tell you that you are a candle that is being lighted in a pitch dark, and this darkness should be illuminated by an inspiring teacher. There's a mission ahead of us, and may God grant us the peace, joy, and love so that we can continue to inspire others in the simple ways we can.
Hooray!
Thank you for committing yourself to the program, thus making this baby award in the Philippines stronger.